We've all been guilty about telling a little white lie here and there. Whether you're too afraid to tell your friend how they really look in their dress, or didn't have the heart to shatter a child's dream, we get desperate for a quick exit. So, we lie. Just once in a while never hurts, right? It only becomes a problem when we do it for selfish reasons, like trying to get ahead in life, getting revenge, or cheating. Think you're getting deceived by someone you thought you could count on? Here are 6 signs someone is lying to you. 1. They lean away from you. Do they remain more distant than usual, move their heads backward, or point their feet away from you? The FBI behavioral analyst, John Schaefer, says that when people lie, they purposely lean away from their target. People usually lie and keep their distance to those they don't like or distrust. This could also be a result of their anxiety. If they were to get caught lying, they'll have an easier time running away than if they were closer to the victim. 2. They avoid eye contact. You can tell a lot about a person based on their eyes, with lying being no exception to the rule. We often look into people's eyes when we like them and want to get closer to them. It's how we form connections, show vulnerability, and become familiar with someone. But liars will downright avoid as much eye contact as possible. Credibility assessment experts have discovered that people will usually maintain eye contact right up until they give an answer they're lying about. The polygraph will reveal psychological changes that also support this claim. Of course, there are certain exceptions, such as having autism or specific psychological disorders, but lack of eye contact is usually a good indicator of lying. 3. They fidget a lot. Are they picking at their nails, playing with their hair, or shaking their legs? Lying tends to activate the limbic system, which helps the individual stay calm under stress. So when you're stressed, you're more likely to burn off that nervous energy doing something, even if it's simply fidgeting. Of course, this may not always apply if the person generally struggles with anxiety. But if you know someone who is usually calm, but suddenly starts to move around when they answer you, this can be a dead giveaway. 4. Or they're standing abnormally still. Frustratingly enough, it can go the other way. If someone is lying, they may not move at all. Body language expert Lillian Glass states that it's equally important to watch out for the non-movements too. When a liar keeps still, it may be their fight response when their body goes in the fight or flight mode. When you're in your natural, calm state, your body is likely to move around subtly in a relaxed manner. But if you're stressed, your body may suddenly grow rigid. In this case, watch out for any clenched muscles or stiff actions, especially if they're usually energetic and active. 5. They repeat themselves. Pay close attention to what they say. If you notice any patterns of repeating words or phrases, it may be a sign they're making something up on the spot. Saying ums, stammering, or taking long pauses before giving a response is also something to watch out for. Of course, if the individual already has difficulties with speech or a stuttering problem, this may not be enough evidence to work off of. 6. They tug at their neck. When people lie, they often experience fear of getting caught. This can cause them to feel threatened, which can influence them to tug or hold onto the base of their neck. This is a natural physiological response we perform when we wish to protect ourselves. If the individual suddenly tugs at their necklace or pulls at the collar of their shirt when giving a response, there's a good chance they may be lying. Exceptions, of course, apply if they're in a stuffy room or wearing an uncomfortable uniform. Do you suspect a friend, family member, or lover is lying to you? Share your thoughts with us below. Be sure to also subscribe for more helpful content. Thanks for watching!